tropical storm, and from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. As we say in Russia, day is for the hunted, night is for the hunter. Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Mr. Rubio, we steal from him and he restocks the cupboards with goodies, huh? We Russians love an optimist. I know the army of highly trained mercenaries is a dark cloud, but I have silver lining for you. They do not have helicopters. This was a good preparation. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.
Thank you.
once knew an admiral who said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
¡Cobertura!
¡No tengo más! ¡Come mierda!
Expensive. we saw that keypad on the CCTV. According to my GPS, you are inside the wall. Is it a secret passage? Another fingerprint scanner. No trouble. Same as before. We have tool for this. You will see fragments of previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match them to target scan, while not getting shot in the head. You know what's even harder than slicing through bomb-proof glass using a plasma cutter? Doing it under machine gun fire, and I should know. The fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. You know, once my father had a choice. Be shot through the leg, or through hip flask. I think you know which one he chose. A lesson for moments such as this. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Thank you.
Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter. Again.